So today we are visiting Wood Press Oil Workshop. Now wood press oils are something that were used traditionally and now are making a comeback because people have realized their benefits. अब मैंने ऑनलाइन तो बहुत सुना है इसके मेकिंग प्रोसेस और इसके फायदों के बारे में, बट आज हम जाके देखेंगे व्हाट इज द रियल डील. सो चले. राइट बिहाइंड मी इज विसोल वुड प्रेस ऑयल प्रोडक्शन आउटलेट. शैल वी गो इनसाइड एंड सी हाउ दे फंक्शन? आर यू क्यूरियस? बिकॉज आई टोटली एम. लेट्स गो इन. Okay, so now I'm inside and I can get a strong aroma of coconut, groundnut and sesame. Ab hum dekhenge exact process hota kya hai wood press oil produce karne ka. Oil is extracted and separated from the seeds or nuts without chemical intervention and without the addition of any substance at a temperature that does not exceed 40 degrees. It is done by pressing, that is by applying pressure or force with a churning motion to extract pure and nutritious oil naturally. In olden and golden days, this was done with the help of bullocks who would walk in a circular motion. Today, they have been replaced by machines. Why people love wood press oil, you ask? Visol wood press oils help in reducing bad cholesterol and allow the human body to store good cholesterol. They are easy to digest, naturally made, rich in flavor, good for skin and promote heart health. Now if you notice, this is a wood press machine and there is a difference even between cold press and wood press. In cold press there is a metal oil expeller, in wood press this is a wooden axis. So whatever heat that is generated in this extraction process, it's absorbed by this wooden axis. What you see over here is the leftover after all the extraction process. Now this is a byproduct that is sent as a cattle feed. How cool is that now? So apart from being nutritious, these oils are thick and rich in flavor. After the oil is extracted, it is kept in containers like these where the solids settle down aur jo pure oil hota hai wo upar aata hai jo is tap se nikalta hai. The entire process takes 2 days. After a batch test, it is sent to stores for sale. Of course, the yield is less since only pure oil is extracted naturally. That is the reason the price is a little more compared to chemically extracted refined oils, which I feel is reasonable considering the process and the way it is healthier than other oils in the market. The process is lengthy, but as we all know, good things take time. The fun part is you don't have to wait so long as these bottles are readily available in stores online and offline. With a shelf life of 6 months. At Visol, they have groundnut, coconut, sesame oil and many more to choose from. You can pick as per your liking. In case you want to check these out, I'll be linking them in the description. I hope you found this video helpful and maybe this helped you change your perspective, because my perspective is changed and I'll make a switch. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you learned something out of it. Do share it, like it, and subscribe to my channel. See you guys in the next video. Bye. Adios.